We have pre-gapped all the tooling prior to threading it. Once it's all threaded, we can go back and check our dimensions on our setup chart to make sure we've got just what we want. One of the easier ways to do it is take the dimensions from your setup chart and write it on your tower. So this one will go for here. We already checked our solder earlier with the solder as far as our pressure for the breakdown. This one goes down here for this side roll. And when we get here to the fin section, we simply write the figure from the setup chart on this side of the stand, which will go for this side roll. And then we have this dimension, which will be for the fin section. And so forth, and so on, all the way through. It gives us our figures that we need to maintain throughout our setup as our tooling wears without having to drag the setup chart and continually go back and forth, saving a lot of time. The figures are right there.